5 quick ways to refresh your Android device. Before we begin, make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. On that note, let's dive in. First of all, what you can do is the easiest way is you can restart your phone. Just long press on your power button and just tap on restart. This will clear out all of the junks from your phone once you restart and it will be fresh. The second thing you can do is by clearing your cache and junk files. You can do that by downloading Google files. There you will get an option to clear all of the junk files to clean and refresh your Android. The third thing you can do is simply turn on the airplane mode. So right here you can turn it on. Once you do that, your network's connection will be refreshed. The other thing that you can do is you can go to the settings and go to general management. From here you can simply reset the settings, so it will not clear out any of your data, so you don't have to worry about that. It will basically reset all of the settings that you have done and that might have been causing your Android to lag. So it will refresh all of those settings and your Android should start running smoothly. And finally, what you can do is you can check for software updates on your phone. So just tap here and here you will see the available updates on your phone and you can update your phone that will make your phone run smoothly. I hope this video was helpful and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching.